Good morning, friend. Today we are going to start everyday English. Everyday English is very simple and easy for you, and it's a practical base. It is an instructional base. It's a just observation. Now, today's our topic is that first chapter is that look around, right? In this small video. My first instruction is that look around you, where you are, either outside, at home, or at office, at class. Just look around, what object you find. First thing is that object. What object you find around you, like a camera, fan, chair, tube light, even window, after finding this object, you do one thing. You use there is and there are. There is a use for singular. There is a fan. You can say there is a fan. There are two chairs. If there are two chairs, and you have to use there are for plural, an ekvachan. And there is for singular. Ekvachan. So this way you can say that around you, where you are standing, you just look, find object and put this object in collection like this, and then use there is or there are. There is a fan. There are two chairs, right? There is a piece of chalk. There is a ball pen. There is a blackboard, right? There are two windows. There is a bag. There is a glass. There are three tables. So this way you can use the chapter look around. Simple, easy way that you look around, find object, second thing. Third step is that put collection, put into the one page and use there is or there are. This way you can speak good, simple and easy English. Even other can understand. Even other can use the same method of look around and speak with you, my dear friend. There is no any difficulty in this activity. Three steps are there, right? Where you are, look around, find object, put this object into the bracket and use this object in there is, in fixed structure, and there are. There is a use for singular ekvachan, there are use for plural. Plural means that an ekvachan, right? There is a fan. There is a camera, right? There is a ball pen, right? There is a visiting card. There is a book, right? So this way you can speak, you can communicate, you can listen, you can do this activity very smartly and easily. I hope this small activity will help you to communicate well, to converse with other, and even other can enjoy your English this way. This is our first lesson, and if any problem, you can just contact me, right? 9913456655. This is my number, and you can easily contact with me, right? Right? In touch with me so that I can guide further, right? Thank you. Wish you all the best. Bye.